we are here and we have inaugurated the academic building which is constructed with an amount of 20 crore. It is the relentless effort of all stakeholders that led to this moment, and I hope that this institution will cater to the need of quality legal education to the judicial officers of the state. In our endeavor to mold the administration towards minimum government and maximum governance, the role of adequate and periodic training to the officers is of paramount importance. In the justice delivery sector, role of adequate and quality training to the officers assume even more importance due to constant evolution of legal principles, laws and norms of justice. Therefore, a training institute with infrastructure at par with the national standard will serve the justice delivery sector immensely. By imparting comprehensive legal training to all the stakeholders of the justice delivery system and providing resource facilities to the judicial officers and other legal professionals, Judicial Academy will definitely help in enriching the quality of justice delivery. This also signifies our government's sincere effort for developing the justice delivery system. During recent years, judicial sector in the state has witnessed a sea change which is due to the addition to the existing infrastructure. The process of infrastructure development is going on at satisfactory pace, and at present, projects amounting to nearly 300 crores are being implemented. Now, in the Judicial Academy at this integrated campus, I am sure it will be a cater of excellence in legal education, training and research. It will create an overall atmosphere conducive for a good legal environment. There is also a need for the judiciary to work in a mission mode for the disposal of pending cases in such a way that no case remains pending for more than 5 years. Delay in settlement of dispute in commercial court leaves adverse impact on investors' sentiment. In order to assuage this concern and as part of the government's continuous effort to forge investor-friendly environment in the state, I hope the commercial court would take proactive measures in this regard. I also ask the members of the judiciary to utilize full potential of technological advancement being made and also disseminate necessary information about litigant-friendly services to public at large. Our government's resolve to support a speedy, efficient and quality justice delivery system in the state. Two, surmount the various challenges faced by the judiciary. And as Honorable Justice Ranjan Gogoi ji has rightly pointed out that on the part of the state government, full support should be extended for the growth of the infrastructure throughout the state, particularly in this judicial sector. And I promise you, sir, I promise you that I am always there to extend wholehearted support. With these few words, I again extend my wholehearted thankfulness to all of you. Because of your presence, this particular event became a success. And I pray all of you, please continue to support us. And this government is committed to make this state corrupt-free, pollution-free, foreigners-free, and also extremist-free.